guys. Sorry we haven't made a video in a while. Agatha and I are at the mall today. We're doing a vlog. We're doing a follow us around the mall kind of thing.
Yeah, so we love the mall.
Got my Starbucks in hand because I can't live without it. So yeah, just follow us around. It's gonna be great.
I am so excited. I also have my Starbucks, don't worry. Sweetened, and they sweetened it.
It's just so like rude when they do that, you know, like it happens all the time, and like I just don't like it. Like I just feel like I'm entitled to what I order, you know?
Yeah, but they did get our names right on our cups.
So yeah, that's fantastic. So just follow us around and it'll be great. Thanks for watching. Going to eat it. It is like so good looking, and just I'm so excited for this. So yeah, I'm just so excited for this. Just gotta open it.
Yelp, but this floor is so shiny. It's so shiny, like I can feel it, like the skin of a seal.
So this is the coolest elevator. It is like, it goes up and down, it's made of glass, you guys. I wish you guys could see this elevator, because it is just like, it's glass, it goes up and down. It's fantastic, 10 out of 10 elevator. So it's really great. And right now we're on the first floor, so just waiting for the doors to open. Should be any minute now. So yeah. There we go.
Oh my God. And I think I just might take a couple shots to post on Tumblr.com. I love Tumblr.com. I follow all the blogs, all of them.
So everyone calls this drink Perrier, but actually it's called Perrier, because that's how the French language works, and when you get the name wrong, you're disrespecting French culture.
Thank you. my mantra in life. When I do yoga, this is what I say to myself. I'm like, I only date drummers and lead singers.
These boots are so cute, but I feel like I kind of have a hard time walking in them, you know? Like, look at that heel.
Oh my god! Since I am totally heterosexual, this is perfect for me. I love those cowboys. I love them. Or anything, so I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.